Dude, All-Star Weekend, legit. Like, it's really good this week, and is definitely better than a lot of the previous years. Now, I'm going to be talking about the Skills Challenge and the three-point contest. Quickly on the Skills Challenge, I thought Pascal Siakam was going to win. He was my prediction. I predicted Derek Jones Jr. to win the dunk contest, but Aaron Gordon kind of got robbed. But whatever, I talked about that earlier. However, I thought Pascal was going to win. Bam Adebayo coming out of nowhere. He did so good in the challenge, man. Miami came to play. Miami won the dunk contest and the skills challenge. Man, they put in work. They seriously did. That was super cool. Bam won it. And it was all bigs in the finals, too. All the guards got eliminated early. It was exciting. It went down to the wire. Like, that was a really fun skills challenge. But on to the three-point contest, which was really exciting. They introduced these 30-foot shots that were like deep threes, and they were worth 3 points instead of two for the money balls. It was pretty cool addition in. It made it quite exciting. And I'll just skip straight to the final. It was Devin Booker versus Buddy Hield in the final. I had Trae Young as my prediction to win it. Man, he was so disappointing. He only got 15 points. I honestly thought he'd do better. That sucks. I thought he would actually win it. Because when I did the prediction, I didn't know Devin Booker was going to be in there. If Devin Booker was there, I would have gone with him. But he got replaced like last minute with Damian Lillard. So I didn't know about that. And so Devin Booker and Buddy Hield made it to the final. And that was super close. It was super close. Devin Booker goes, I think he puts up 26, which is really good. And then Buddy Hield goes, and comes down to the last rack with his money balls, and he makes three in a row, and then he's got 25. He needs to make the next shot to win. He misses the fourth ball. It comes down to the last shot, all or nothing. Buddy Hield drains it, wins the three-point contest. That was awesome. And yeah, man, he was one of the more of the favorites to win it, because he is such a good three-point shooter, but I didn't see Buddy Hield winning that. I thought it was going to be Trae Young or Devin Booker. Shout out to Buddy Hield, man. This All-Star weekend's been awesome. I can't wait for the All-Star game to start. That's going to be really good. Starts later tonight. I'm going Team LeBron, obviously. Like, Giannis, what are you doing picking your squad, man? You picked, like, not to say the players are bad or anything, but it's like, out of the players that were there, you picked the worst ones, bro. So, yeah, I think LeBron's going to easily win this. And, yo, that's it. All-Star Weekend's been awesome, and see ya.